My name is Walid Sultan Medeni, and I am from Tunis, Tunisia, and I am a person of play. I'm the CEO and founder of Digital Mania and Euron, two video game studios based between Africa and Europe. So our studios are mainly focusing on game development on multiple platforms like PC, console, and mobile. I'm bringing the Warshmallows, and I'm going to talk how we started Warshmallows in Africa and we brought it to Europe. Warshmallows is a 2D action game that you can play actually with your friends, but also if you want to invest your time and go pro with it, you can. Remember, this is a casual esport and competitive game. So we need your help also. The game is not out already, so we are going to present it to you, but also we need feedbacks. So don't forget to have those ones registered for free. You'll be able to actually get access for free to the game for now, and you can help us actually build the next version that is going to be released in 2021. Our 10 years experience building multiple video games on multiple platforms and how we've been able to sustain a video game studio based in Africa, but also with the market over the whole world. First of all, when I think about play, it's joy. So that's the first word, because I'm very happy when I play. When I develop, but it's also very hard. So it needs a lot of commitment. And this is my second word. And the third word will be actually life. I've been spending more than 18 years in this industry, and it represents a lot for me.